the 2012 Mr. Spirit for the Campbell County Homecoming. Also earlier tonight, the halftime of the girls game, Courtney Morris was presented with the 1,000-point basketball as she surpassed that 1,000-point mark back in December at the Cumberland Gap, the Gatlinburg-Pittman Christmas tournament, that is. The Smoky Mountain Classic, Courtney surpassed the 1,000-point mark. Again, it's homecoming night, and we're just awaiting everything to get set up here, and we'll get things going for homecoming. Again, the Cougars defeat Hardin Valley 71-58 here at homecoming. We await the homecoming festivities to begin here at Campbell County High School. I believe we are almost ready to get everything underway. It'll be Campbell County winning 71-58 over the Hardin Valley Hawks. Then we will have the homecoming starting. Again, the PA announcement will be brought to you by Catherine Ayers. We'll get that going here in just a few moments, as soon as it gets going here at Campbell County High School. Again, it's homecoming night here at Campbell County High School. We'll be getting the homecoming festivities going any minute now. As we wait for that to get going, we'll do the scoring for you. Now they're ready to go, so we'll hold off on the scoring, and now we take it to the PA, to Catherine Ayers.
In the 2012 CCHS Cougar Basketball Homecoming, please allow us to take a moment in order to thank each of you for your attendance here tonight and for your support throughout our basketball season. Our students have enjoyed a week of spirit activities, including dress-up days, a pep rally, and the voting of our Mr. Spirit and homecoming attendance and queen. And now, please welcome your 2012 basketball homecoming court. Representing the freshman class, Miss Brooke Bain. Brooke is the daughter of Clint and Monica Bain. She is escorted by Chase Lindsay, son of Scott and Kim Lindsay. Miss Michaela Campbell. Michaela is the daughter of Bobo and Katie Campbell. She is escorted by Jordan Kindred, son of Mark and Virginia Kindred. Miss Kendra King. Kendra is the daughter of Kenneth and Charlotte King. She is escorted by Dylan Clawson, son of Billy and Andrea Clawson. Miss Lauren Roberts. Lauren is the daughter of Benny and Candy Roberts. Trey Torres, son of Lori Torres. Representing the sophomore class, Miss Megan Caudill. Megan is the daughter of Michael and Lisa Caudill. She is escorted by Dakota Dossett, son of David and Lori Dossett. Miss Chelsea Finkenbein. Chelsea is the daughter of Craig and Amanda Finkenbein. She is escorted by Sean Phillips, son of Mendel and Julia Phillips. Miss Megan Phillips. Megan is the daughter of Tim Phillips and Kim Nelson. She is escorted by Roston Lettner, son of Lynn and Mona Lettner. Miss Lindsay Taylor. Lindsay is the daughter of Edward and Angela Taylor. She is escorted by Andrew Evans, son of Jeff and Billy Ann Evans. Representing the junior class, Miss Haley Adkins. Haley is the daughter of Jeff and Darlene Adkins. She is escorted by Sam Arnold, son of Suzanne Crumley. Miss Tara Griffith. Chelsea is the daughter of Kenneth and Charlotte King. She is escorted by Ethan Simpson, son of Tony and Erica Simpson. Miss Samantha Leach. Samantha is the daughter of Christy Lettner and Michael Leach. She is escorted by Corey Poteet, son of Tony and Angie Poteet. Representing the senior class, Miss Kristen Chapman. Kristen is the daughter of Paul and Sherry Chapman. She is escorted by Nick Litton, son of Kathy Pritchett and Gary Litton. Miss Veronica Hatfield. Veronica is the daughter of Dwayne and Lisa Hatfield. She is escorted by Tuffy Shoup, son of Clyde and Barbara Jones. Miss Elena McCarty. Elena is the daughter of Carla Powers and Herschel McCarty. She is escorted by Dylan Stanfield, son of Michael and Christy Stanfield. Miss Courtney Miller. Courtney is the daughter of Walter and Tammy Miller. She is escorted by Tyler Chapman, son of Wes and Tina Chapman. Ladies and gentlemen, please give your 2012 CCHS basketball homecoming court a big round of applause. And now to present your class attendance. The freshman attendant is Miss Kendra King. The sophomore attendant is Miss Lindsay Taylor. The junior attendant is Miss Samantha Leach. The senior attendant is Miss Elena McCarty. to the 2011 CCHS Basketball Queen, Ms. Kira Dash. Kira will crown this year's queen and will be accompanied by flower girl Abby Lou Watts, daughter of Chris and Billy Joe Ralston and Lowell Watts. And now, to present your 2012 CCHS Basketball Homecoming Queen, Miss Courtney Miller.
Congratulations to Courtney Miller and all of the homecoming court. Confetti that shot on the floor is all made possible by Pyro Shows in La Folly. And again, congratulations to Courtney Miller, crowned 2011-2012 homecoming basketball homecoming queen. Again, Campbell County winning tonight 71-58 over the Hardin Valley Hawks here at homecoming night at John R.W. Brown Gymnasium. We'll be back here in just a few moments to speak with head coach Matt Housley. This is Cougar Basketball on the WLAF Sports Network.